Hi, Brazil. It's me, Brad Pitt. Oh, I know I don't look as good as you thought, but hey, I'm aging. Netflix Brazil has invited me to do something different. I'm going to try to read some of your tweets in Brazilian Portuguese. This should be interesting.
A voz do George Clooney é pica de nam papo reto sam cao namorado.
What you're saying is, George, do you have no morals? That's, I think, pretty much what it's saying. I just said,
George Clooney's voice is so dope, bro. Real talk, no joke, for sure.
Well, that's, I like that one better. I like this, I like your version better than my version. So let's go with your version.
Pica acho que vicecelo preprando a gente. Cada vez mais pro fim do mundo.
They're saying, you look better now than you looked 10 years ago. That's what it says. Why do I think you're preparing us more and more for the end of the world? Well, I was close.
I was in the ballpark. I was close.
Vomel. Se brabo nepe George Clooney, Google pesquisa.
Now what that actually says is, George Clooney, what happens when I Google your name?
Let's be lit George Clooney style.
Okay. That's lit.
Sigo non progetto George Clooney, hidrante no caro. Bastante acqua per preservare a cutis e quando mille capellos grigialos.
Now this one I do know, and it took me a minute to understand it. It said, I want to thank George Clooney for everything that he has done for the people of Brazil.
I like this one too.
I'm a little disappointed about all the work I've done in Brazil, but okay, all right.
George Clooney é puta ator folaione.
Now, what you're saying here is George Clooney is a fantastic actor. Or,
George Clooney is a fucking badass actor, right? I like this. These are good. These are not the tweets I'm used to. Eu amo o George Clooney e sempre amarei isto.
George Clooney has lots of hair on his body. The answer is, I love George Clooney and always will. That's it. Well, I love you too. But I do have a lot of hair on my body. Like a gorilla. So I hope everybody watches The Midnight Sky on Netflix. Thank you guys. Really appreciate it.